Hey guys, what's up? So how are you guys doing today? If you're new to this channel, welcome to my channel. And if you have already seen my videos, are familiar to my videos, thank you for coming back. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for the support. So far we have made almost 250 subs, and I'm really proud of you guys, because if you were not there, I wouldn't be able to make it so far. And yeah, I hope you guys keep watching my videos, keep supporting me, keep liking my videos. Yeah, that's all. Hope you enjoy the video. Bye.
Sarah is with those bastards. I gotta find her quick. This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. Locked. A rope and a hook. Could use that to hold the reservoir back. Sarah Hawkins was probably taken behind this huge door. Got to find a way to get through. Doesn't work. It mentions the Leviathan, how it drove the sailors mad. This handle moves the reservoir. If I can get some momentum, it might work as a ram. Doesn't work. sharp enough. This should stop the cart from moving. This should help me get the tank swinging. I need something to cut the rope to release the tank against the door. Who is this?
The quest for truth requires sacrifice. There's no room for compassion.
Who's there?
Your stubbornness, wanting to help others who would have deserted you, is a weakness. Fate leads us inevitably to solitude, and in one's final moments, one is always alone. You can't escape it forever. It will always find its way.
Damn it! Eat his flesh while he's still alive. Padlock is too complicated for me. Everything points back to the day they brought in that thing. Sailors were going insane. Fitzroy and the mutineers took over the ship and probably killed the captain.
finally awake. How do you feel, Mr. Pierce?
Fuller! Son of a bitch! I'll kill you!
No, I'm not even really with you. Well, to be perfectly precise, I am with you, but not in this cell.
What have you done to me?
Me? Nothing, really. See, it's one of the exquisite effects of this incredible creature.
Leviathan!
I see you already know about it. Well, shall we begin? From you. Flesh, blood, spinal fluids. Don't fear. I created the mythological ichor from Leviathan's flesh.
Necessary sacrifice, that proves your determination.
Check out my new favorite channel. It is so good. Oh my God. Look at it.
Nothing's happened. Nothing's happening. Thank you.
Fitzroy. Time to hoist the white flag. We're not gonna hurt you.
I won't go without a fight.
You think you're here of your own accord?
Stay back, or I'll put a bullet in your head.
Our supreme oracle has spoken. You will follow your destiny.
What?
In his awakening.
Is somebody there? Hey, who are you? Where am I? Miraculous catch was a trap. Leviathan wanted to be found. To our fallen crew members, they have given their lives for a greater purpose. The last name added is that of Charles Hawkins. I'm willing to bet that they killed all the survivors of the miraculous catch.
soon be time, Pierce.
You are dead. None of this is real. I saw you dead, as I see you now. Am I crazy too?
You survived. Don't you understand? You couldn't die. You will stay alive until you fulfilled your destiny.
No.
Look at me. Look at me, Pierce. Dare tell me that you still don't believe it.
Cthulhu.
When I was 8, my little brother fell from the apple tree. He was bleeding. I took care of him. That very day, I decided to become a doctor. I never reneged on my oath. That's what led me to Darkwater. The people here needed me. I died trying to save one of them. Help me give them a second chance. Embrace the power of this sleeping god.
You're out of your mind.
It's not just your life that is at stake. Many men and women have sacrificed themselves for this moment.
Call them.
You will not deprive them of their hope of a better life.
I saw what Leviathan did to Fuller. We will all die like him.
His life was written well before it started. It was not predetermined that he lived to see the call. But you? Yes. It is your destiny.
You're mistaken. I believe no more in destiny than I do in vampires, gods, and their female prophets.
Oh, well done. That will really impress her.
Again, this denial. It doesn't matter anymore. The future is now but an image that Sarah Hawkins has painted for you. Why don't you go and join her, you who believe in nothing? And then you'll see. You'll see that there are truths so powerful, so overwhelming, that even a mind as narrow as yours cannot withstand them.
And what is your truth, Colton? What is your role in this story?
I must take you to Sarah Hawkins, our oracle.
Sarah, I feel her calling me. That is not right any longer.
Not yet. You have one last thing to accomplish.
No. Please. I can't go.
Do you understand what it is?
She has already fulfilled her mission. Worry about your own.
No. No.
No one can fight their fate. Neither them, nor you. Dead. There's nothing you can do. Just give in.
What happened to me? Sarah. I must go to Sarah. She is the Oracle. She will know what to do. Comes back to the Scylla. It was where it all began.
Fuller. You died in front of my eyes.
Don't jump to conclusions. Is there not the tiniest spark of a scientific mind inside of that detective skull of yours?
What abject substance did you use to turn her into an empty shell?
Abject substance? The serum extracted from Leviathan's oil bestows the power of life. To me, my body is nothing but the mortal vessel of my conscience. To you, it contains more answers and secrets than your insignificant mind can grasp.
That is not you. Not anymore. Not since your disappearance on the docks.
Ah, detective. So easy to fool you. So eager to rush to the rescue of a woman in distress.
You won't make me regret having tried to save people. I did what I could. Even for Colden.
Your efforts to change your destiny, although in vain, make you worthy of the fate that is yours. The day has come. You will be asked to choose.
Took your right to a normal life the moment you chose power over humanity. No one wants to see such an unbearable sight.
You don't have the slightest idea of what you speak, of what I've been through. I have sacrificed my life to the one who sleeps. My marriage, my family, my own flesh. Why? Didn't Sarah choose me? Why is it your damn face on her painting?
But you already know it. I can see that you will make the right choice.
I don't know. I don't know.
So you've decided to shut your eyes. Find refuge in denial like a spooked child. You've lost your mind. And to think mankind's future is on your shoulders.
None of this is real. Trust your guts. If nothing's real, what are you?
I am a projection of your mind. What remains of that instinct that pulled you out of the trenches. You rejected her half-truths.
Almost there.
Here you are at last, Truth Seeker.
She was waiting for you.
You were waiting for me?
Yes. When I finally discovered the truth, I knew you would come. All this time I was fighting it, afraid of what I might discover. But I was afraid of myself.
It's coming.
What did you learn?
Listen to me, Edward Pierce, as I will deliver the truth.
I have seen things. Strange and horrifying, but always true.
Will you trust my words?
Yes.
One man only prepared by the trials and revelations, holds the power to change the world. Because I saw you in the dreams I share with my God, I recognize you for what you are, a truth seeker, one of the rare humans who is able to perceive fragments of his mind.
Yes, yes!
I feel the truth in your words.
Because it was written, or, as I like to see it, painted on the canvas of fate.
Pierce, help me!
So this money shit, yeah, it's been on my mind. Fuck your posse clip. I'ma pop off in time with the Tommy miss. Yeah, this how I slime. I'm out to see.